your turn. Look for the checkered flag. Looking for the winner one more time. Corky Curtis, that's a good time. Go, sugar.
Almost out of beer. Why don't you take your coat off and stay a while?
I ain't gonna stay if you're staying.
Say what?
I can't stay. The lawyer told me not to.
The lawyer told you?
I got a lawyer. I'll give you his address. All you gotta do is sign some papers and you don't have to worry about anything anymore. I don't want any money. I don't want anything from you, Corky, okay?
No.
Corky, honey, you can't stay.
Yes, I can. I'd do any goddamn thing I please, Peggy Jo. Any place on this earth, anytime I want. Now, you better remember that. I'm gonna come and go just right to my own front door. Anytime I please. And it don't make a damn whatever your lawyer told you to say. Now, you hear me? We out of beer now, Peggy Jo.
No, Corky, I don't hear you. You can't stay, so don't unpack.
Honey. That's a pretty dress you got on. That's a new one, ain't it? Well, how much it cost you?
$15.95. Corky. Corky, can't you understand?
Say, honey, what the hell you got here? Book of history. History of the World War. What are these books for?
I'm going to high school 6 hours a week. I'm going to get my diploma.
Diploma? What for?
Because I promised.
Well, who'd you promise?
The lawyer, Corky. All he gotta do is sign some papers and you don't have to worry about it anymore. I don't want any money. I don't want anything. Please.
What'd you promise, Peggy Jo?
I got a job now.
Doing what for who?
It's more two jobs. For Randy and Mac Brown over to Courtesy Motors. I'm sort of a part-time bookkeeper.
Part-time bookkeeper. Bookkeeping, huh? Say, dog. How much that bookkeeping pay?
They each pay 50 a week.
You picking up $100 a week for bookkeeping part time? You're getting a good lecture.
where you know Mac Brown from?
Randy took me there.
Oh, sure shot, Randy took you there. Where are my boys? I say, where are my boys?
There's a service, Corky. Sort of a nursery school.
How much that cost?
$10 a week for both. Corky, please.
How much is Randy paying you?
Told you, honey. 50 a week.
No. I mean extra for that new dress. And extra for my boy's nursery school. And for them new drapes. And for the washer in the kitchen. Don't bullshit me, Peggy Joe. You turn out just like all the rest of them. You're a goddamn pig. Randy's screwing you. He's screwing you and he's paying for it.
Corky, it ain't true.
And old Mac is getting some on the side, ain't
Smitty's dead.
Randy, I saw that car. It was Corky Curtis.
Jesus. What do you want to shoot up on Smitty and JD for?
What the hell are you doing to me?
it yours, sugar.
Come on out of that car.